Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Asian Psycho, and right now I want to let you guys know about a special Forge-A-Thon event that Nexon is having on Combat Arms. The link will be, or the link to this page will be down in the description below if you guys want to check out the page for yourselves. But anyways, what this Forge-A-Thon event is all about is for the next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 weeks or so, every single gun that has been released for as a forgeable gun, the wonky ones anyway, will be featured from each week, one weapon per week, and during that week you can only get that weapon, presumably. So, yeah, as you can see, first week is going to be the box gun, next week after that is going to be a squirt gun, week after, guitar gun, then alien gun, then toy gun. Now, this event, like I said, is only going to be available from the 7th through the 10th, so I guess 1 month exactly. And during those weeks, what this will mean is that during those weeks, you are only able to get that particular weapon that is featured during that week. During that week. Let's see how many times I can say week in the same sentence. So, yeah, if you guys don't know how forging works, all you need to do is just get these forging materials, and you can buy any duration of the particular weapon that you need in order to forge into, you know, for example, the box gun, which requires the RPK, and then if you buy a 90-day RPK, then it'll turn that into a 90-day box gun. That's how forging works. So what I imagine a lot of people doing is when, for example, people like the squirt gun, or, you know, people like the other guns for whatever reason, they'll buy a lot of duration of these weapons and then forge it directly so it can, like, you know, especially if it's a GP weapon like USP, 90-day USP, boom, 90-day squirt gun. So that's what I expect a lot of people to do. Obviously, the guitar gun is going to be a little bit rarer because, you know, it's the required weapons in order to turn it into a guitar gun are going to be, you know, annex standard weapons, so that's going to be a little bit rare, but everything else I would expect to see a little bit of, I mean, boxing a little bit less because it's an MG, but oh well. So yeah, just wanted to let you guys know about this particular event, and just make sure that you don't miss it. So once again, thanks for watching, and don't miss this once in a year lifetime, or not lifetime, but once in a year opportunity to grab yourselves a good amount of these particular weapons, because it's been a long time since Nexon has returned these weapons back to the arsenal for public use again. I think the last time they did something like this was like 2 years ago or something, so, or 1 year ago, I don't remember, but it's been a long time nonetheless. So if you've bought the alien gun or toy gun or whatever gun before and you loved it, now's your chance to get it again. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.